Who are you online? What does the internet know about you? Identity and privacy mingle in fascinating ways online. On some level, the internet is one of the most powerful tools we have for making things known about us. So all of us have some internet identity. That internet identity might be related to who we are, or that internet identity might be quite distinct from who we are. But one of the realities of the modern world is trying to develop an online identity and understand who you are online. At the same time, there are many things that we do online that we want to keep private. So the internet is both this incredible tool for making things about ourselves known, but also can be very threatening if things that we do not want discovered are found out, because it's just as good as making those things that we don't want to know about ourselves known as it is to making the things that we do want known about ourselves known. An important tool in this area is security. And security can be a great way for keeping things private online. The same encryption techniques that we use to keep data secure can be used to protect various parts of ourselves that we need to expose to various websites. But it's important to understand and acknowledge the fact that all online activities involve some surrender of various parts of our identity to the internet, whether we're interacting with servers that can track our behavior, or whether we're worried about massive government spying that can use multiple ways on the internet to observe what we're doing. The internet has a way of watching us, finding out things about us, and exposing those things to others.